A sixth person has died after that Amtrak train derailment in Philadelphia. More than 130 people were taken to hospitals. This is cell phone video from a passenger on the train. You can see people filing out of an emergency exit after the crash last night.
The train was headed from Washington, D.C. to New York. 243 passengers and crew were on board. At least seven train cars, including the engine, went off the tracks. NTSB investigators are set to arrive this morning to try and find out what caused the derailment.